Hello everybody. Welcome to the first stream in a long while. Give me a second, because right as we started the stream, the doorbell rang and I had to go get that real quick. But we're back! And it is very dark in here, wow. Hello! Who this? I don't know who this. Sassy. So I do still need to set up a few things. So, which I was planning on doing on the startup screen, but I figured I could just come on already, say hello. How have you guys been? Stream tight! Hello. I can tell it's been a while. I've got nerves again. Wow. That's been a while. Okay. Thank you. Quests are on. There we go. Yeah, I think that's... You guys will let me know if I need to adjust. Yeah. It's been a while. It's like an ongoing immunization against nerves when I stream. So how have you guys been? How are you doing? Oh man. I played a little bit of Accordion Monday, but other than that, I don't think I've played last week at all. Well, thanks, I'm cured. Going full cloud mode. Oh man, it's under the straps and that hurts. Sorry, getting warm in here. Right. But yeah, requests are open. Feel free to go to the song list and see if there's anything you like that I can play for you. Just cut it off. It is a good hat, isn't it? I think this one is... I think this is my boyfriend's, because this is the one that was made in Spain. Fabricado en España. Some requests. I'm gonna. Oh, it's just on the schilder. See if I can still see. It's been long enough.
Mm.
Yes, it's really a different game, this one. Let me keep the mic a little bit farther away from this one because it's song warm up and it's been a while. So. Hello, Jazzy Eagle, what is up? Let's put this, because during our last stream, the chat wouldn't work for some reason, so now it's back, yay. So let's bring the chat box border back as well. How have you been? You should do fake quest metal songs. CNC Music Factory. I don't know that one, but it sounds like it would be a bop. I'm good. School was intense for a few weeks. Now it's still intense, but it's slightly less intense, so I can do a stream again. I don't think I dare to promise anything for next week yet, but I'm hoping. Furiously hoping. Next requests. Well, then. Let's see.
Ship in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring the sugar and
party and run. One day when the tangin' is done, we'll take that and go. What's the lyrics? For 40 days or even more, the line went slack and tight once more. The boys were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go. So a maid of Elliman come to bring me sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tangin' is done, we'll take our leave and go. As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The bellman makes his regular call to courage the captain and crew and all. So the maid of Elliman comes to bring his sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tangin' is done, we'll take our leave and go. So the maid of Elliman comes to bring his sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tangin' is done, we'll take our leave and go.
They're good at guards, wow. Okay, I'm gonna put this shirt off because it's warm. I forgot how warm this gets. What is this about? Oh, snap, a year. No, wait. That's more than a year. It's a business year when you're doing well. Nice, Batista. Thank you so much. It is warm, yes. I really forgot how warm this gets. Wow, it's like, I can't actually tell you how warm it is right here outside, because for some reason my laptop decided that actually Fahrenheit is great and it should tell me how warm it is in Fahrenheit. Like, how warm is it? It's 50 Fahrenheit. What does this mean? Oh, David, thank you so much. Year is 12 months, I think. Yeah, I think so as well, right? Baker's dozen of months in a year, that's 13 months. Jazzy Eagle, give the kid the power. Yeah, it's been 10 degrees all day. I think yesterday as well, so it's probably like around 10 days. Degrees. Moisturize me. Alright. Cheers. If the description of moisturize me still mentions alcohol, it's not valid this time. Nah, my laptop isn't Fahrenheit. I don't know how warm. I don't know Fahrenheit. I know that it's supposed to be a more human scale of temperature. So, what? Because you're a mouth. Oh no. Oh no, but isn't Fahrenheit like 50 Fahrenheit is perfect for human life? 0 degrees Fahrenheit is like lower limit of survivability or like comfort. I guess if you're Canadian. And 100 Fahrenheit is supposed to be like the upper limit of comfortable, or unless you live in California. So something like that. I heard once upon a time. Yeah, 0 Fahrenheit is freaking cold. I guess you live more in the higher Fahrenheit ranges then. Oh man, I used to know a guy, it would snow outside and everything, and he had his uniform and he never strayed from it. No matter how warm it got, no matter how cold it got, it was long jeans and a t-shirt. We called him Frost. He called himself Frost. Ah, okay. I'm into folk. I'm not gonna sing this one because I feel like my voice is gonna die. Okay. Jesus. I guess Arizona is, by definition, unlivable. That's really fucking hot. Hell nah. Wrong key. Wow. Nope. I need to sing this one. But which key was it? Because we can't actually sing this one in that key, can we? So it needs to be lower. I think we put this one in C. And I complained about it a lot. Not a home computer. I got lots of floppy disks. But as for my taste in music, I won't take many risks. I only like the real thing, cause I'm a healthy boy. We'll be right back.
Drake my boots, repels the ship my cork. My friends are in the head, hot, but I am into cook. I am into cook. Hey, guys!
I guess this stream, the chat is why we're marked mature. Tickles your dingo. I've never heard anything more Australian. Hello, Alice. Hello, the goober as well. How are you guys doing? Tickles your dingo. Okay, next up. Oh, I've got Kalinka. Hold on, okay. How did that one go again? It's been a while. Extra red. Really? Oh yes, so I do. It's warm. I forgot how warm this thing gets. I'm also drinking a protein shake, so extra energy. It's warm! That's what happens when it's warm. People get red. The day my own chat scandalizes me is the day I'm... It's not gonna happen. Okay, Kalinka. I forgot my keys, hold up. No. No. Yes. Thank you. man. Yeah, oh man, crescendos. Is it called a crescendo when it's tempo? It ripped my fingers. This is not rip my fingers yet. You want to see her rip my fingers? Wait around a bit longer. Oh, okay, fine. Rip my fingers. Sardas, maybe. Sardas or Circus Rens. Speedrunning carpal tunnel. Carpal tunnel. Go get yourself some coffee. Accelerando, okay. Hell yeah. Language serves humans so we can better invent some if we don't realize what it is. Who needs Google? So Rosie, same. I had like 3 years of music theory? No, four. I had 4 years of music theory when I was between 8 and 12. I've forgotten everything of I was really good at it at one point, and now I'm just like, Lamau squiggles on paper, let me just learn this song by ear instead. Okay, we've got a German drinking medley, so... Okay. It would not be correct, nope. Needs to be gone during the stream. I'm in an actual 2-hour stream. That's been a while, hasn't it? Will my arm last? Find out later. Gravity Falls theme. Okay. See if we can still do this. Hello, welcome back, Ventisto.
Can I still do it with two notes?
tasty. All right. If you got, is it called synthesia? If you've got synthesia, I hope my music is very tasty for you. Oh, Johnny. Lever Johnny. Why did I think I was Long Johnny? No, that's a cat. The cat that says Long John. Long John Piano? Synesthesia. Maybe. Hello, Captain Platonic. Synesthesia. Possibly. Long John Piano. Do you guys know? No. Was that before? That can't have been before your time. I'm younger than all of you. Delicieux. Oh, okay. Fine. I'm moving on from Long John. I feel like my voice is out of practice. I thought it was seeing me is not tasty. I feel like it was like variable. Smelling colors and such. I forgot the melody straight up on, well, not the melody, but the fingers on the right side. So, start out again. The work was hard and the wages. Time for us to be by. like soup. Okay. Breath. And my ear. My ear's going. Let's go. My ear's like, you tried to sing in my presence? I should go to the doctor, but... Ooh, we're getting educated. Synesthesia is the senses getting mixed up. Must be crazy, like there's people who don't feel pain. Wasn't there somebody with synesthesia who made paintings of songs once? Like how they saw songs? Was it something else? Either way, whole new experience of the world. Thank you, Alice! Ah. Hello! Are we gonna try to pronounce your name today? Swedish music teacher guy, we're not gonna try to pronounce your name today. Hello and welcome. Lentils, apples. In a tomato based. Interesting, okay. I would try that. I wouldn't make it, but I would try it. How is it? What does it taste like? Apples and soup. Sounds very strange. Is it just me? I've never seen apples in soup before. Apple soup. Why does it... No, it doesn't sound familiar. Spice it... What? Nice. Nice. Nice and nice. Let's see. Mamalapka. I'm gonna try to sing this, but in addition to me still not being able to pronounce these words, I've also not done it in a while, so. Okay, let's go. What key? Do it in B. Let's do it in B. No, let's not. Let's do it in E? No. Do it in this one? Yes. Faster and faster. Drunk Limburgers too, yeah. Okay, so we first tried that at D sharp. Then we tried it in A. It should have been C. I'm gonna add it, hold up, edit. Comment. C. Okay, that should have done it. Rasputin, okay, okay. That sounds like a really good time though. Fast polka, let's go. It's always a good time for Rasputin. Yes! The song, oh man. I start playing it, I immediately remember I need to not go fast. I need to be able to pronounce the words. If someone's still playing polka, top speed up. That's a day. Alright. What's up to man in Russia long ago? Was big and strong, and his eyes were playing the blue. We looked at him in terror and fear, but our Moscow chicks were such a lovely dream. We pushed the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire. He also was a kind of teacher, big man with desire. Remember Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat there and it was gone. Russia's greatest love machine. That was a shame how he carried on. The Russian lands, and never mind at all, was a Cossack Jack, he danced really wonderful. As a state, he wasn't meant to please, but he was real great when he had a good response. He was no real deal, but before she'd hug the foot of die. If he was a holy man, he would be a passer. Rumor, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat there, and it was gone. Rumor, Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. It was a shame how he carried on. Oh no! He's got to go, they cut his enemies, but the ladies begged him to try to do it. His Rasputin had lots of healing charms, so he was a brute, but he fell into his arms. One night some men of highest standing set to chop them to blow. To pull their thoughts, they kept the man in some poison into his wine. Rumor, Rasputin, Russian greatest love machine. He drank it all and set off a fine. Rumor, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. Lady the queen there wanted his head. Rumor, Rasputin, Russian greatest love machine. And so they shot him until he was dead. Oh, those Russians. Rasputin's grandkids were still alive by the time this song came out. Oh no, it's not just about who he fucks, it's also about how he tries to get murdered like two or three times. Alice, no, oh not, no, no. Nope. We're not doing that today. Oh my god. That's cursed. Oh, motivational quote by Rionico in the chat. Going with pride, because if grandpa can get it, so can you. Okay. Alright, wisdom. Yeah. Bella ciao, yes. Okay, do you guys want the Italian one or the the other one? We've got the Italian one in the shop. You know what? I'm gonna distract myself from whatever happened in the chat by attempting Italian. That sounds like a great idea. Both ones. What? Both. Okay, yeah, right. English is hard. English, yes. You know, I'm gonna put the English one after the Italian one, because the Italian one needs, like, a build-up. And then the English one I can never do with a build-up. Do what you want. I will. Don't have to tell me. I just need to remember what it was called. Do you hear that? I type fast. I like typing fast. I did some typing speed measure games things with a friend of mine recently. And I totally have like more than double his typing speed. Then I will never stop bullying him with it. Okay. Over 100 every time. Sometimes 120. Ah, mic! I forgot the mic. Ugh. Brava mattina, non son svegliato. Bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Una mattina, mi son svegliato. Ciao, bella, ciao, bella, ciao, ciao, ciao. Oh, partigiano, portami via, che mi sento di morire. Seppellire lassù in montagna. Bella, ciao, bella, ciao, bella, ciao, ciao, ciao. Mi seppellire lassù in montagna, sotto l'ombra di un bel fior. Eleganti che passeranno. Bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Eleganti che passeranno, mi diranno che bel fior. Questo fiore del partigiano. Bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. E questo fiore del partigiano, morto per la libertà. Yeah, didn't you like break a thing? I think I remember you sending that one to me, that clip. English version now.
We need to wake up, we need to wise up, we need to open our eyes and do it now, now, now. We need to build a better future, and we need to start right now. Planet that has a problem, we've got to solve it, get involved and do it now, now, now. We need to build a better future, and we need to start right now. Make it greener, make it cleaner, make it last. it fast and do it now, now, now. We need to build a better future, and we need to start right now. No point in waiting, hesitating. We must get wise and no more lies and do it now, now, now. We need to build a better future, and we need to start right now. We need to build a better future, and we need to start right now.
Clappy cheese, clappy cheese. Hell yeah. I think she did. Oh no. I don't know why, but like, I can yell this one. I could be yelling this one. Ah. Like, I remember doing this when I was 13. I think I was 13 or maybe 14. And we just did it all at school, just all together. Jesus, okay. Go pet the cat. My cat is stuck on the Christmas. I didn't know that Christmas song. Beautiful, good luck. And a cat stuck in a Christmas tree. You can't tell me off anymore. Last stream you all tell me off because it wasn't December yet. And now it is December. Suck it. I can play my Christmas songs. Ha. No one will comment on it. I can dream. You will comment on it. I just know. It's not the same thing. See, I fucking called it. Fucking called it. Thank you. challenged my ninth graders this week to try and play piece of Christmas music on the accordion. I've never played before, and they get to guess the song I'm failing to play. How's that going? There's no Christmas. Oh my god, okay. I know why that is. They're all disabled. They're all disabled. Show inactive. There they are. Edit. Active. Yes, active. Make them active. What are you on about? What? Ha! Okay, there we go. Four entire Christmas songs currently on the song. Immediately. Didn't take a second. All right, okay. It's worked well enough so far. Nice. Ah, bonk. Floppy. No. Vita, we're not singing about rabbits being eaten. I didn't even know. I deliberately don't listen to it. I can play you a different song about a rabbit. Substitute this Dutch song about a rabbit about another with another Dutch song about a rabbit. Why is there so many songs about rabbits that are made by the Dutch? What is this pattern? If I had a dime for it every time that it happened, I would have two, which isn't many, but it's weird that it happened twice. Full version. Fine. If I can remember the lyrics, I'm not gonna Google them. I'm gonna half-ass them from memory. I was like, then when I heard this song. And it was one of the first ones I could play on the accordion. Oh no. Okay. Versions of this. There's the Dutch one, there's the original, there's like a pile of... Put that a bit lower. hold up. I'm gonna figure this out. Hold up. I've almost got it. Which one's next? Never heard that one. It's from a comedy special about some comedian, like target audience, United States Marines. He's got songs about every single branch of the army, and it's pretty funny. Oh, song list is shitting itself live as we speak. So next up, Comment ça va? So yeah, this is all the same. The one that you said, I don't know that one, so maybe it's a very good melody. Because Songlist is utterly shitting itself. Songlist, please. Nope, it's not loading anymore. Nope, it's dead. It has perished. It's gone. Oh no, it signed me out automatically. Because of course it did. Please. What was the next one in the queue? I can't really check anymore right now.
Take your time. Redirecting your time. Okay.
Nope. Is Tonglis shitting itself for anyone else? Is it just me?
Inconvenient. Just yell things, I guess. In that case, I will probably just go and grab a thing real quick. Ah, I need to not fall. I'll grab this real quick. Because even if I don't have anything in my queue, I will just scroll through my song list to see what else I've got. This is not my whole document. Of course it's not. Of course it's not. Okay, we can play that one. What's this one?
Thank you.
technical issues going on. So I'm gonna real quick just check what's going on. Okay, someone else is back. Am I still live? Because it says that I'm connecting the chat. Oh yeah, my chat has utterly perished in Streamlabs. Yeah, so something about Twitch is utterly... Give us a big hey if you can see this, yeah. Hey, I had to load it in Twitch itself because my Streamlabs is dying. All right. Okay, you guys are having issues as well. Ça va bien, merci, et toi? Yes. It's still live. Okay. What's wrong with Songless? Okay. Yeah, you guys are also... We hiccup. Was there a hiccup? Okay. So on Twitch, my chat's now also complaining. What if I refresh? Does this mean I can't just ignore you guys when I want to? Yes. Okay, so... I can update chat. Oh no, is it back? Nope, it's not. Okay, so I can refresh my page and then I can see you guys. See you guys' messages. Wow, okay, goodbye live interaction. Huh. Right, okay, so I'll play the next one. I'll play a Caramel Dancer. I guess I will read what you guys said after this one. Okay. Yeah, Songless bot is also just not having it. I clicked the button and it just stone-faced ignoring me. Wow. Twitch, what's going on? Do I see Discord? I could go on Discord, yeah. Can you make a new channel maybe there? Chat's live. Yeah, I can F5 it. And then I can like see what happened since the last time I pressed F5. But yeah, let's use the Discord chat, I guess. That I don't know. This is so strange. Yeah, I'll just keep Discord open as well. Wow. Let me adjust a window real quick as well for that purpose. There. Oh, I see. I've got various DMs as well. Okay, I'll go to my Discord. Many things happened. Stream, is the stream dead? Okay, I'm here. We're on Discord, guys. Join the Discord. Join the temp stream chat. or the temp stream shad, I guess. Stream's live. Okay. Chat's not. Chat is Ripperino. Okay. Well, we're here. What the fuck is... Yeah, hey, can somebody tell Jit what's going on? Because obviously I can't tell him. Okay. Caramel Dancer. This is so awkward. Wow. Okay. All right. Stream is love. Stream is love. Clip it. Wait, no. Okay. Do we do this in this one? Or... Okay, right. No. Thank you. things dead.